All right, we're back. This is the new car. You know the one. It has the gold. You can see that there's the gold motor mount, but the blue. I did a little look in. It does have the 19 tooth pinion. So we're gonna see what happens here. Got a little custom modification on the old controller. Let's see if we can get this thing set up here. Right. Here we go. Power on. Power on. Okay, let's see if we can get the camera in the old mount here. Sorry for the shaky cam for a second. Can I get that adjusted so we can film something good? Watch me hit the button and just launch it. All right, just temporary like that. We got a spare battery there. Let's put the cover on. I'm not sure what to think about the motor mounts being the wrong color and all that jazz, but I mean, there is a version of this car, a shorter wheelbase that's orange and yellow, and it's got a motor mount of that color with the correct pinion, and so I'm hoping that's what they put in here. Let's find out. Let's find out together. Let's get this camera adjusted a little bit. Oh, wow. Look at that thing, though. Can we zoom a little bit? And we'll go back wide. I need to get into a position where I'm not looking into the sun. Oh, wow, this thing is fast. I haven't gone full trigger yet. This is on the 2S. Ooh, just about put her in the curb. Man, I can't even get the camera spun that fast. Let me walk back out here in the, We're just cruising right now. Just a little cruise. Do a flyby. Oh! Well, that happened. Jeez. What did I hit? A little rough patch? Well, is it dead? We'll find out together.
sorry about that.
All right, we need to walk out a little farther. There's a little crack right there. Ooh. Oh yeah, we did crash it. Hold on. Oh please. So I've seen this in the past. The steering knuckle pops off, but they pop right back on, according to the internet. And we're back. Yeah, this thing's fast. I don't feel any, whoa. Jeez, we broke the crap out of it. I just saw the front dog bones like hanging out here. Well, I should have caught that when I was fixing it. Cause I gotta take that back off again. It's just a little drive shaft just pops right in there. Well, I guess it's quick. That was just a short little video. We might shoot another one here in a sec. I gotta fix that. Stay safe.